do you say, Spence?
Not much.
How's it feel getting out?
We have a little going away message for you.
For me?
Give him hell, Spencer.
Gotcha.
You made it.
Try and stay on this side for a while.
Let's go see your girlfriend.
5 years ago, you got yourself sent to prison.
What was I supposed to do, wait?
I'm sorry.
I love you! How do you like that?
Let's go!
Yo!
Henry!
What?
You said I'd have my own room.
Look, this is Spencer. Spencer, this is Hawk. You two are gonna be roommates. I'd like you two to get to know each other.
Mi amigo!
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Or you just got out?
Get in.
You're in big trouble.
For what?
You smashed the car through a restaurant.
It's time you tell me what's really going on here.
Picture this. Dirty cops, drug cartels, some big politicians all working together. When I was a cop, I was trying to take these guys down. But they framed me.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna blow this wide open. You want in? No. You don't get the cold gun.
Hawk is the name of a man with a shotgun. Spencer does your taxes.
That was good. I'm gonna let you have your little gun.
Who set the shit down fast soon as he got free?
You never learn your lesson, do you? You were gonna do what was right. With your strong moral code.
This isn't a bath for Boy Scouts.
I thought you knew how to punch.
There were five of them.
Bring them out, bring them out.
We're about to walk barefoot to the gates of hell.
That's how you throw a punch!
Holy shit!
You got two grown men running around playing Batman. Robin. And Alfred over here.
Don't call me Alfred.
I'm Miles, and this is the story of the worst day of my life.
Another schism.
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 Schism. Schism picked random psychos, weirdos, and criminals and made them fight each other to the death. So the internet loved it. And then I came into the picture.
You scared yet? Welcome to Schism.
They bolted these things to my hands. They have my girlfriend. And some psycho
is trying to kill me.
I'm not a fighter. I'm a nobody. Hey, I need help. Oh,
it's one thing to say you can't face violence, but when it faces you, you better be ready. When the shit goes down, you better be ready.
You better be ready.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
Schism said they would wipe my slate clean.
No! Schism is gonna kill us both!
No!
I have a plan. It is totally suicidal, but it might work. Get out of the car, please! Come on! Please get out! Thank you!
No.
Thank you very much! Sorry! Oh, of course. Did I win?
Michael, I've known you since you were a child.
Please.
You have a gift. You always have.
A
There's an answer to your disease. You'll find it.
I should have died years ago. Why am I still here if not to fix this? I have a rare blood disease, and I'm running out of time. This could be my last chance.
You're up to something. What is it?
That's not exactly legal.
I don't want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
At what cost?
Strength and speed. The ability to use echolocation. And an overpowering urge to consume blood. How far are we allowed to go? To fix something that's broken. Until the remedy is worse than the disease.
Michael Morbius. Got tired of doing the whole good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?
Natasha, my sister, after all this time, what brings you home?
I'm on the run. I was trying to do something good. I need more than just a trained killer.
You're fooling yourself. We are still both trained killers.
We have unfinished business.
As we.
Still fits, hmm? Family. Back together again.
You got fat.
Smelling water, Wayne.
There's a new world of widows. New enemies. I'm done running from my past. That guy. I lost my family 3 years ago. They were killed. I have nothing left.
I'll find the people
who did this. I'll kill every last one of them. I need your help.
Stop. Don't panic. Be calm. Be still.
Shoot me.
What?
Right here.
You gotta get your rhythm section under control. Think of your heart as the drums. Your breathing as the bass.
That's the easy part.
What's the hard part?
Living with it. You're gonna have to be someone else.
Let's go. Do this my way.
A lot of people think that you're dead.
I get that a lot. Think of your heart as the drums. Your breathing as the bass.
We
couldn't teach me to fight.
It would take too long.
How long?
Your menopause will be a distant memory.
It's a good start.
You are unbelievable.
Looks like love is finally found.
Leilani. She's running too now. Kind of slowly, she's wearing heels that look actually amazing.
We have to go to the police because we have nothing to hide.
Why did you run from the scene of the crime?
Good question, officer.
That's me covering up my body cam so I can beat your ass.
We're so fucked.
We just need to find the guy the police are looking for.
Do you suggest we actually go out there and solve a
murder?
It's locked. Did you think it was one of those men-only doors? All we need is a name, and then we're in the clear.
Hey man, it's been a minute.
Who the fuck are you?
Who do you work for? You little bitch. You little beanbag ballless bitch.
Yeah.
You think about your grandma and that furry beanbag bitch.
What?
These people are super dangerous, and they're really powerful.
Stop! Bullshit.
We have imposters.
Oh no, imposters. That sucks.
Everyone unmask yourself.
Oh shit.
Nobody else took their masks off.
I'm gonna give you lovebirds a choice. What's behind this door or bacon grease to the face?
I don't want grease on my face. Is it gonna shit on me?
Take the grease.
Free up my love.
And initiate sequence.
Gina, I'm home.
Memories are made of this.
What is this place?
I'm sorry to be the one to tell you this, but you got yourself killed.
At RST, we rebuild the most important assets in the US military. Soldiers like yourself. You're the first who we've successfully managed to bring back. But improved, enhanced.
With the technology in your veins, you have an army inside you that will not only make you stronger, it will heal you instantly.
Holy shit.
Now tell me, do you remember anything?
Where are you going?
I got unfinished business. I need to find the man who murdered my wife and kill him.
Oh, that's not good.
All right, shut him down.
And initiate sequence. Okay, who is the next target for elimination?
Memories are made of this.
Tell me, do you remember anything?
Do I know you guys?
I don't think so.
They've been manipulating you.
What you think is real sometimes ain't. And initiate sequence.
You can't control me forever.
Sure about that? Revenge is what makes a man like you exceptional.
You know nothing about men like me.
That is absolutely fantastic.
I feel like I just heard this. Are they playing this on repeat?
So who's this guy you're dating?
His name is Peter, and he and Large Demon would be together if it wasn't for me. Yes, he didn't even know she existed, but I mailed out a secret love letter she wrote for him.
Can I talk to you?
Technically, she wrote 5. Anyway, he started fake dating to make his ex-girlfriend jealous.
She went nuts.
And cover up Large Demon's real crush. Then everything got all weird, and they started real dating, and they're totally real girlfriend and real boyfriend, and they are adorable.
That's cool, actually.
Hey.
Hi.
Say it out loud with me. 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock, like always.
Have fun.
Not too much fun.
I think this is from the real soccer team.
Sometimes I wish my boyfriend was more anonymous.
Heavy's the head that wears the crown.
Nope. That's your crown.
Oh, no, no. This is all you, boo-boo.
I don't want
this
it.
Is all
I don't
you.
Want it, though.
That's for you.
John Ambrose McLaren. Oh, my God.
Dear Laura Jean, I couldn't believe when I opened that letter and it was from you. It's been, what, 5 years? Hi.
What is going on in that head of yours?
Remember when you asked me who got the other love letters and I said someone from Model UN? He's actually volunteering with me. But I saw you. I'm gonna need that letter back.
I need proof that someone actually liked me in middle school.
Everyone liked you in middle school.
I didn't care about everyone.
Why did I write these stupid love letters?
I think it's exciting.
I have a boyfriend.
Almost every one of my love affairs overlapped with another one. Nobody
compares to you. I thought having a boyfriend meant the idea of other boys left your mind completely. I didn't want to be thinking about what might have been, but I was.
I can stick around and help clean up.
No, I think I can help my girlfriend clean up.
I miss you, Mom. I wish you could tell me what to do. No. I thought I wanted happily ever after. But we're still at the beginning. Nobody compares to you. Nobody, nobody, nobody compares
to you. Some real things have happened lately. To know why.
The reporter with a moral compass. Always a step ahead. Everything that happens, she's sourced up and in print.
These people are starting to move surplus arms to Contras. You can't just look away.
Mission shipping crates for M16s, most likely. He's the old man.
Dad.
Ellie.
I got a big deal coming. The big deal.
My dad is into something.
I'm gonna come down there.
Don't. I want to track it from this end.
Purpose of your visit to Costa Rica?
Vacation.
Looks like you're waiting for somebody.
I think you.
Everything is here.
Your whole operation's gonna blow up in somebody's face. You boys figure it.
No one's been able to get a read on this guy. All we do know about him is when he shows up, it's usually the end of something, not the beginning.
Where do you find this?
How did you find me?
If you had to pick a reporter capable of tracking a load of munitions to South America, wouldn't you pick you?
Think you're gonna get very far?
Get out of the car.
You could have got on a plane and left this place.
In a perfect world, we'd make perfect choices. In the real world, we make real choices.
Sergio Di Mello.
The world's Mr. Fix-It.
All right, everyone, let's get together.
Most powerful official in UN history.
Now the question is, what to do with all that power?
My work is in the field.
Where people are suffering, where people need help.
So Bush wants you in Iraq. They can send anybody else. It doesn't have to be you.
It's not easy for me to do. I want to help see this country free. This mission requires the very best. Doesn't look very welcoming.
This is Baghdad, Sergio.
You still think you can walk away after 4 months?
I do.
You hear me? Are you okay?
Jesus Christ, you're Sergio DeMille.
Remember what happened? What am
I seeing? I know what I want for my life, Sergio.
What do you want
for yours?
Put together everything.
We're going public?
Can't do that, Sergio.
You're here to support the U.S. That's the only reason you're here.
The reason I'm here is because you broke it. And you have no idea how to put it back together. I speak
Is the UN just a cover for the American occupation?
Don't suggest for a second we're here supporting the United States or the coalition.
Sergio, I need you to stay with me. I have survivors. Do you copy? We're running out of time.
There's nothing else coming.
You need to leave the area.
I need to find him. Do you hear me?
Is anyone hungry?
Yeah, starving.
I'm on it.
Ew. I'm just going to wait until we get home where the food isn't decomposing.
Well, la dee da. I didn't realize I was with a bunch of sophisticates.
Families can come in all shapes and sizes.
That's why I also picture having some two-legged children.
Join them. Frolic.
Imagine me and our future children frolicking.
This is fun.
I'm speeding up a little. I'm speeding up quite a bit. Oh! Help!
I think he's getting the hang of it. Tommy, no, those are Mr. McGregor's.
I swear, if it wasn't for me.
Peter, just leave my tomatoes alone. You have everything else. Honestly, my kids will be so much better behaved.
Go easy on him.
As soon as they have a baby, we're done for. Maybe we're better off without them.
Don't stare at the scenery rushing by. Look at a fixed point on the horizon and just lock your eyes onto that.
Whoa. I love this place.
What's for lunch?
There's a magical place with the ripest radishes, the sweetest corn. It's called the Farmer's Market. And if you want an overpriced gift that will never be used, they sell lavender-scented bath bombs.
This sounds a bit dodgy.
I would never put you in danger.
I promise.
OK, I can't promise. We're going to go and rob this place. Are you in or are you out?
We're in! Run!
No! Let them go! My family's in trouble. And I'm going to get them back.
The other rabbits were taken. And the pig and the hedgehog. And is there a badger?
Let's go get the others.
Why are you even helping me?
It's what a dad does. It's a bad habit.
Tail light.
Oh no, Cottontail just discovered sugar.
We had a good run.
I'm gonna live forever! Told you!
That was the first time I saw her. But before we talk about her, I have to tell you something about me. When I was 9, we moved to Mica, Arizona. As the new kid, I became the center of attention real fast. And not in a good way. It was then that I realized I was gonna need to disappear. No one would see me. No one would hear me. I was gonna have to be just like everybody else. And then, one day, when some loud bragger tries to put me down. What's your name anyway?
Stargirl. My name is Stargirl.
So be true to your school now. You should talk to her. She likes you. She doesn't. Be
true to your school now. You like Stargirl.
I don't really know her.
But maybe if you did, you might.
Won't you let me walk you home from school? Mom, were you ever afraid of what people thought of you?
Figuring out who we are is the one thing no one else can do for us.
Won't you let me meet you at the pool?
Did you want to ask me something?
If it's so, well, let me know. Sometimes I'm quiet, but I'm just thinking.
Scream, Leo.
Why would I do that?
Don't you want the universe to hear you?
Since she got here, things have been different.
Some people are just like that.
Being with you is the most anyone has ever looked at me in my entire life. There's just something about her. She's not like anyone else. Is she magic?
You think things have to be real, more magic. But the best things are both.
Happy birthday.
So what are you gonna do tonight to celebrate?
I think probably I'll just go out with some friends from my Zumba class.
You deserve to have fun.
How have you been?
I've been good. I've been going by to see Mom and going by to see my horse.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Sarah.
Hey.
Brian's new roommate is single.
Hi.
I'm Darren. I really like your dress.
Like your shirt.
There's something so exciting about you. You're a lot of fun.
You deserve to have fun.
You're a...
Sarah. Are you okay?
I don't know.
And what is it that you're experiencing?
I've been having a little trouble sleeping. Finding myself places and I don't know how I got there.
You have nothing to be afraid of.
Do you believe in alien abductions? People always said that my grandma was so crazy. Now I think that she wasn't crazy at all, because I'm feeling it.
Sarah, do you know what happened to the wall? Those scratches?
How old was Grandma when she started acting like...
Why? Are you... No.
Sarah, put the phone down. Sarah, put the phone down.
I can hear the future.
Sarah?
I'm just really scared. You're safe, I promise you.
This is crazy.
Nothing makes sense. Nothing makes sense.
Sarah, Sarah.
I know that it sounds crazy, okay? I know it sounds really crazy, but it just feels really real.
You were great!
Squirtle, Squirtle.
It's finally awakened.
The strongest Pokemon in existence.
Mewtwo, that is your name.
I will strike back against you.
You three have been acknowledged as up-and-coming trainers. The world's greatest Pokemon trainer invites you.
The greatest trainer in the world is across the sea. We've just gotta get over there! What is that?
We have given life to you using the rarest of Pokemon as a basis.
If weak humans are allowed to govern, the world is headed for ruin. Which of you will oppose me first?
I'm not liking this at all.
You want to try? So, you do have some fight in you.